What's good, YouTube? Glitch, Max Ripper here. We play some God of War, continuing on with the part 8. Sit back and enjoy.
Yeah, that looks right.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Alright, that wasn't so bad. So I gotta climb through here.
Yeah.
The air smells a lot cleaner.
Time to get out of here.
Shut down the rig.
I'm gonna go look at my skills and see what we got here. Seems like I'm already set. I can get, what is this one? Vengeful Sickle. Ooh, staggers them. That's pretty cool. We'll get that. Freezing throw. What else is there? Frozen ascend. I'm gonna save my skills for these. Let's see what else we got here. Another tree. I'm really a fan of the blade skills. Chaotic rampage. I rarely use that. That's pretty badass. Jeez. Okay, we'll get this one. And I'll upgrade the melee trees. Now these are all done. Alright, I'm set for now with that. That's good. I'll venture down here and see what I can find. I don't really know exactly where to go, so I'm just gonna explore a little bit.
Chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Ooh, we got a chest up in here. It looks like we can get up there. Maybe there's another way around. Okay, well, there's nothing else around here, so maybe explore a little bit up here and then try to go to these checkpoints and see what they are.
Hello? Huh. He's abandoned.
Okay, American Islands. Let's see what's up here. I got a chest here. Well, let's try to crack the code. Well, it doesn't do anything. Usually when there's a chest, the other ones are around it somewhere, so I'm gonna look around here, see what we can find. You kidding me? So when I hit one, the other one comes back. That's strange. So like an order I have to hit it? Well, tell me I gotta hit them all at the same time. So I don't know. That's strange. It's almost like you gotta hit them all at the same time. Like, if I hit these all in order. That should open, but it just comes back. I'll figure it out another day. That's dumb. Moving on.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Another wreck to the left.
Another right to the left. ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it was freeze.
Seems like I'm stuck there. I may have to like break up that door and then climb it. Climb up. What if I have frozen thing? Okay. Still not enough.
Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Hey, what if we climbed over to the lift? Ground from up there? Behind you! Incoming!
Behind you! Watch out!
Ending, like when he does a finisher, it looks sick. Love it. It's freaking awesome. Look around, see if I can find any loot. There we go.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
How the heck do I get out of here now? Gonna look around, see what's in here. Oh, here we go.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Has to be a way up there, because I've seen like some glowing items. But I'm just gonna move on. Like, wasn't there a chest around here somewhere? How do I get to that chest over there? Must be a way. You mean to tell me you can't climb over this freaking thing? Some of the things that they do in this, where they can lie to do stuff, is kind of strange.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right?
I'm going to upgrade some items. See what we got here. I'm thinking of upgrading now. That's an even upgrade there. Not losing anything. 9 strength and plus 3 defense. I'm gonna go with this. I don't have any resources. Shoot. Okay, well, what else we got? Well, there are enough resources. Okay.
I'll heat up the forge.
Let's see what's up here. I don't know where this marker is because I was already here earlier. Like, I guess I take this boat to the other side. Let me check my map here. Just bring it back down this way. Like, what's this section? Oh, this part's closed off. I'm just gonna follow this this paw mark here and see where it brings me.
Passing through. Again.
Are you testing me? Get out!
I'm gonna end that part there. I'll pick up off on next part 9. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all later.